Once a fox was sitting under the tree, and a crow was also sitting on the branch of the tree. It has a piece of bread in its beak. Fox was clever. She said to the crow, "Crow, crow, your voice is very sweet. Crow, crow, your voice is very sweet." Crow became happy. He begins to caw, 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 caw. The piece of bread fell down. Fox took the bread and ran away. Crow became sad. So children, the moral of the story is, we should not be happy from false praises. Thank you, children.